My name's David, and so we're going to do a theory game based on the Heart of the River. So it's think of the Japanese theater style where, you know, moving back and forth, they had a whole bunch of like the paper things moving back and forth. So it's just based on the Heart of the River, this fish journeying up this river and reaching the Heart of the River. So it's going to be a lot of rhythm based, a lot of, you know, there's a lot of rhythm in the heartbeat. So we're going to base the sound and visuals off of that. So. We're good on art and programmers and design, so that's it.
Great, thank you, Dave.